So here's how my day goes. I wake up, I think about My Hero Academia. I eat, I think about My Hero Academia. Then I go to sleep, and I still think about My Hero Academia.
Let's give you a bit of context, because today, we'll be talking about My Hero Academia in episode 1 of my vlog mukbang analysis series. My Hero Academia is an ongoing Japanese manga series about superheroes written and illustrated by Kohei Horikoshi, and it's been serialized since July 2014 until now, the present. It also has an anime adaptation with 6 seasons, and season 7 is confirmed. It's set in a world where a large percentage of the population have superpowers, which they call quirks, making villains and heroes a part of everyday life. My Hero Academia follows the journey of a quirkless Midoriya Izuku, also known as Deku, who has a dream of becoming a hero despite having no powers. His journey starts when he inherits the quirk of Japan's number one hero, All Might, and enrolls in the top hero academy in the country and his dream school, UA High School, where he's soon to realize that there's more to being a hero. Now, with the amount of time I've thought about this literary work, there are so many things I've come to associate with it, one of them being food. So for today's vlog and mini mukbang, we are having katsudon.
As much as I'd love to make it on my own, I'm not the best cook. So to save my stomach, we're going to be picking it up. Katsudon is a very popular dish that consists of a pork cutlet dipped in egg and coated in breadcrumbs before being deep fried and then placed on top of a large bowl of rice where the meat is cut in thick strips. Personally, katsudon is one of my favorite Japanese dishes. It's warm, delicious, and comforting. You'll find yourself full at the end of every bowl.
To me, I think that katsudon is one of the best foods to represent the manga and its main character as well. And for this, I have 2 reasons. One reason is that in Japan, there is a tradition where Japanese students eat katsudon before a big test. This is because of the characters in its name. The word katsu also means to win or to be victorious. In the manga, the concept of being victorious is heavily interwoven into many of its themes. So MHA has recurring themes of never giving up and always working hard until the end. Their school even has the motto of plus ultra, which means further beyond in Latin, but essentially means to go beyond, to push past your limits in the context of the series. Every fight the students enrolled in the hero course encounter is a time wherein they embody the spirit of plus ultra. They always give their best and continue to push through no matter how dire or impossible the villains make it seem. They run into a fight intending to win and come out of most fights victorious. And even when they fail and fall, they simply pick themselves back up to try again and win. Aside from the interesting plot and lovable characters, the reason I love this manga so much is that in addition to the theme I just mentioned, it has more themes and messages that are really relatable and inspiring. It shows us how important and life-changing some friendships are and can be. It continuously shows us what it truly means to be a hero and continues to ask us what it means to be one. It shares the all-time important message of anybody can be a hero, and our protagonist was quirkless. He had no power, yet he was able to realize his dream of becoming a hero because he never gave up and worked hard when he was presented with the opportunity. And for the other more simple reason, katsudon is Deku's favorite dish.
And besides, choosing food for this vlog is perfect because heroes need a nutritious meal to keep their strength up. I'm simply following the footsteps of the future number one hero.
Simply put, katsudon is a dish that has close connotations to with victory. Katsudon is food that I feel best represents this literary text and the main protagonist himself because of it. So while I may be thinking about My Hero Academia when I wake up, while I may be thinking about this literary text when I have a meal, and while I may still be thinking of it before I go to sleep, katsudon will always represent this literary text and its protagonist for me, and it will also serve as a reminder to never give up and to always go plus ultra. Thank you so much for watching and listening to episode 1 of my vlog mukbang analysis series. I hope you enjoyed and have a great day!